When you refurbish a screen, how deep do you usually go? Today, we will share you a foldable screen refurbishment. First, we briefly test the screen. Both the inner and outer displays work fine. Power off the device for the next step. The crease on the inner screen is quite obvious. We place the phone on a heating pad at 90 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. Drop in alcohol, and we first remove the screen support frame. Be careful with the spudger. Watch the angle and pressure to avoid secondary damage to the screen. Remove the two clips. Apply alcohol along the screen edges. Slowly peel off the protective film. Control peeling force to prevent screen damage. Then drop more alcohol to separate it. Use a sponge with alcohol to clean remaining adhesive on the screen. As you can see, the crease is still obvious. Turn on the separator in suction mode. Now we're separating the CPI film of the foldable display. Gently cut a corner with the blade. Insert a 0.028 mm cutting wire through the cut. We divide this layer into two parts for separation. One part is peeled off by hand with alcohol. The other part uses cutting wire for separation. We can't just rip this off, it's too close to the screen flex cable and could get damaged. So we first separate it using cutting wire. Then we peel off the CPI protective film by hand. Use the sponge and alcohol clean. Since the scratch is deep, we need to remove the polarizer layer. This step is way more difficult. Make a small incision with the cutting wire. Use a pry piece to support. Drop in special liquid gradually, and lift the polarizer with tweezers. Do not use cutting wire here. It may damage the display layer underneath. It also contains the touch layer. Be patient, slowly adjust the peeling angle. Avoid applying too much force on the display layer. Use a special liquid to gently wipe. Attention, this layer is fragile. Heat it again to soften residual adhesive. Now use an electric glue remover to clean the residual glue. Pay attention to our cleaning method. Because of the heat, we can lift the glue more easily. But we need to minimize contact between the remover and the display layer. Once we put too much force on the display layer, it may damage the screen. Use the special liquid to clean one more time. We power on the phone again. Test it again. Everything works fine. Now take out our specialized inner film. It includes the polarizer layer. Then place the inner film. Align it carefully. Place it into the alignment mold. Align it carefully and clean the display layer. Send it into the laminating machine. Perform a bubble removal. Once again, we power on the device. Display and touch are okay. Now we clean the adhesive around the screen edges. Use a semi-automatic glue dispenser to apply adhesive precisely. Reinstall the screen two clips. Reattach and secure the screen support frame. Fix the bracket with tape and let it bond. Final test, everything is fine. What would be the market appropriate pricing for this screen refurbishment?